glad you could come by earlier this afternoon. Got some great talent on stage today for the light of day to start things off. Ever. Ladies and gentlemen, Lighted Day and the Stone Pony proudly presents Stella Merwicki.
This first song is a folk song written by John Prine, and it's actually written for a woman to sing, and one of the most famous covers of it is by Bonnie Raitt. So this is called Angel from Montgomery. This next song, I actually wrote myself, and I wrote it probably last summer, and it's a song about not feeling up to par, really, or not feeling kind of enough. It's called Enough, so here it goes.
I can't find.
2009 by Lady Gaga. And I normally don't sing this kind of stuff, but the song's kind of a bluesy tune, so I feel like it fits well.
Came around, been a long time looking back in town. This
nice hand for Stella, please.
Yeah!
Eddie Testaman coming up for you in just a few minutes.